जल्दी अपना डिसीजन चेंज करो, जल्द से जल्द इस बारे में
ऑनलाइन एग्जाम्स, ऑनलाइन एग्जाम्स मैटर्स, मैटर्स, ऑनलाइन एग्जाम्स, ऑनलाइन एग्जाम्स. We want justice.
डिफरेंट कॉलेजेस के स्टूडेंट्स हैं, क्योंकि हमारा रिसेंटली यहाँ पे बोला गया है कि आपके ऑफलाइन एग्जाम्स होंगे एंड वी नॉट रेडी फॉर दैट बिकॉज वी हैव मेनी स्टूडेंट्स हु आर एक्टिव पॉजिटिव केसेज एंड देयर इज नो पॉलिसी अबाउट देम व्हाट द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन विल डू अबाउट देम. वी हैड टॉक्ड टू आवर प्रिंसिपल एंड ही सेड दे विल गो दे विल हैव अ दे डू देयर एग्जाम्स द नेक्स्ट ईयर. दैट मीन्स दे विल हैव अ फुल ईयर लॉस. And we don't want that. And we don't want ourselves to risk our lives and risk the lives of our parents and our grandparents. And because we know virus has not gone. Virus is still among us. And in fact, it has been increasing since that day. When if they can hold the exams through online mode during the previous semesters, why not now? In fact, now is the time they should take more care. And they are not being rational. They're not logical. They're not thinking about our lives, about student lives. Our lives matter. And also, we have a huge support. Our petition was signed by this almost 1,000 to 2,000 students. And we have a group. We have groups on Telegram and WhatsApp. And there are almost 1,000 students there. That means we have majority. They couldn't come here because they are from far off places. And that's why they're not here. That's why we are maintaining social distance and we are following the guidelines because we don't want virus to affect us.
You want online exams?
Yes, exactly. We want online exams.
Do you think you have 2G pe online exams sahi se conduct kar payenge?
Why not? Because during our previous semesters, it was held and it was very neat for us. It was very feasible for us. Why not now? It's the same time. In fact, it's more dangerous time.